Proboscis monkeys is an endemic species in Borneo. In Indonesia, we call them bekantan. Once in the water, proboscis monkeys swim with a powerful and confident dog paddle. But they can also dive and propel themselves for distance beneath the surface. In finger and toes are partially webbed. That's why they can swim and dive. The factor that caused bekantan swim is a predator attack. Some of their predators, like large lizard, crocodile, and some of birds that hunting their baby like eagle. So they always looking for the escape. And the other factor, when the limited availability of food in their habitat, they will cross the river to area to another area to looking for the food, and they have a predicate great swimmer. They have a big and long nose for male, but female noses are not as large like male, but larger than most monkeys. Besides that, they have a nasal valve on their nose. Their habitat are in the mixed dipterocarp krangas forest, mangrove forest, and lowland forest near freshwater and river. They are categorized endangered species by IUCN and Appendix 1 by CITES. If we do not conserve and protect them, we will lose the primate's world most prolific swimmer.